Welcome back to the Upstate Warm-Up. My name is Scout. I am here with Bailey Hayes, a member of our track and field team. Bailey, you all threw at the Gamecocks Invitational previously this week, and you were the event champ in shot put. Can you tell me a little bit about that event and what was working for you that day?
Well, it was really just like when I really threw the farthest, it just everything flowed. I really just was really controlled out of the back of the ring, and everything fell into place and it just went forward.
Beautiful, beautiful. So you are a freshman, believe it or not. Can you share a little bit about your freshman experience and what you're taking into next year?
Well, right now it's just really grinding that 16. It was a really big change going from the 12 to 16, but I feel like I'm handling it pretty well, and next year is just going to be even further throws.
Even further throws. And I think, you know, everyone wants to know your hair routine. Can you just share what you do for this luscious flow?
Well, it's just shampoo and conditioner.
Oh, I'm so happy that you wash it. That's amazing. Well, Bailey, thank you so much, and we're so happy that you're a Spartan.